A lot of us have problems with where does the input go, where does the output go, what does it do, and how to hook things up. I have found a great app/game that helps you with this. The game starts out very easy and it gets more complex as you go along, where you're taking your inputs, putting them into your outputs to make the speaker react. You get 40 levels free, then you have to pay for them. But you'll connect your output to your input, and then a speaker will sound, letting you know that you've done it right, and then you go to the next level. And the levels gradually get harder and harder and harder. So you're out to your in, and you're out to your in. And you just keep connecting as many connections as you can with each step. And like I said, they get pretty difficult, but it really gets you to thinking about your in and your out and how you can connect your cables. This particular app that I have has quarter inch and has XLR cable connectors. Here's a look at the game, and I'll just let you look at it and see what you think. It's available at the Apple App Store, and just download it and give it a try. And you can see each level gets more complicated and more complicated. Once you get the level correct, the speaker blares. And if you try to connect an XLR to a quarter inch, it's not going to work. And if you try to connect two ins or two outs, it won't work. So it's a good little game to teach you the differences and to teach you how you'd hook up different rigs. Once you've made the proper connection, you can see that both the in and the out will light up and then continue to the next box. The goal is to make as many proper connections as you can. So you can see I'm having a hard time here. I've used all of my quarter inch and I don't have anywhere else to go. The game gives you an option to go ahead and remove your connections and start over. I found this app to be very entertaining. It's really good at helping you see the in and the out and how to hook things up and how you can reroute your wiring. Great little app. Check it out. Go to your app store and download AUX B. Don't take my word for it. Go get the app and check it out for yourself. And while you're at it, you could really help me out by clicking the like, the subscribe, and the notification bell so that you know when I've uploaded a new video. Thank you so much. Have a great day and go out and make some music.